Hello guys and welcome to this Friday's video. So today I'm going to show you my ultimate team, so let's go. So Alisson I got from player pick, Van Dijk I bought, I did the Sin Craven objective thing. Only reason I have Ake is because I sold Gomez. Tavernier, Kluivert, De Bruyne, Wijnaldum, Rashford, Werner I got from the party bag, and Van Bergen. And then we move down to my bench. Sorry, one second. Yeah, okay, so we've got Grealish, Verratti, Sané, Ocampos, Rayner, Gnabry, and Ziyech. And then I'll show you the grind of icon swaps. In case you guys haven't done this, I highly recommend it. It is worth it, so I'm just gonna pause the video and show you when I have it. So yeah, starting off, we have Icon One Nation. Win 7 matches with Spanish only players. Just let you look at it on the screen. If any of you don't know what it is and your FIFA servers are down, then feel free to please watch my video. And then you have Italian players, yeah. And then you move on to Serie A. You need to score assists with through balls, 5. And you need 8 first own players. Then you need to score 10 and win 6. So yeah, not that difficult. And then you've got an Irish player here. Yeah, okay. You've seen him. Win 6 matches Win 6 matches in the Live Foot Friendly One League with at least 8 first owned La Liga players in your starting squad. And then you score 10 again and assist 5 with through ball. And then La Liga, it's the same thing again. You need 8 first owned, finesse 6 and assist 10. And then you need to, I've done 3 of these, you need to win 6 squad battle matches using silver players only. But my advice to any of you that aren't as good as FIFA as some other people, put your good players on the bench so when, as soon as the game starts, you can sub on all your good players so you don't have to play an entire game with rubbish people. And then you have win 6 squad battle matches using UCL players, which are Champions League cards. And then you have, you need to win 6 squad battle matches with CSL, which is the Chinese league, which is the bronze players cost about 2k, so save up your coins for that. And then you just need to win 18 weekend league, which is foot champs. And I'm going to show you the teams that I am using to do this. Wait. Okay, Gomez just sold. I've got 14k. It's my record. Very trash, but yeah. Okay, so we're gonna move on to the players now. I mean, the team that I'm selecting for this. Sorry. So we've got Serie A is there. Just give you guys a little look. Okay, yeah, you've seen that. And then we've got League One. Give you a little glimpse of everything that I have. Marco Verratti in there. Oh, that noise is weird. I don't like that. And then we've got Spanish left, and then I'm ending this video because I need to do a grind towards these. That's my Spanish team. Campos I got from Party Bag. So yeah, you've seen it now, so I'm going to end the video now. Safe.